Little Red is heading home.
We turned on the TV and I looked and there was our dog. There was Red.
Thanks to her appearance on News Channel 5 today, Little Red is back safely in the arms of her rightful owners. She'd been picked up as a stray 2 months ago and has lived at the Elmore SPCA ever since.
They thought she had walked away from the yard and passed away because of her age. She's 16 years old. So it's good to see her, you know, that she's going to go somewhere where she didn't have to listen to all the barking every day. And
caretakers discovered early on Little Red had been in an accident. She's blind in one eye and has steel rods in her front legs, but they still treated her like every other pet.
Well, I love them all. I love every one of them, but there's just something about her, you know, that she spent a lot of time somewhere and somebody was missing her.
It's a common misconception that animals brought to a shelter will have to be put down if they're not adopted within a certain amount of time, but not here. Little Red has been here since September, and his is a short term. There are some animals here who have been here for years.
There's got to be a reason for it, either severe health issues, temperament, a real bad temperament, and even that we have one here now that we try to work with to see if we can reform him.
But despite her handicaps, Little Red has never made extra work for caretakers or her owners.
This is our family. This is our baby. She's been with us forever. We got her from dear friends, and we're just so glad she's coming home.
In Peru, Erin Vanella, News Channel 5.